Accuracy is the name of the game on layout.
When you're tying into an existing building, you'd want to deviate. You want to be able to choose a product that's going to give you the most accuracy and be dependable also.
We don't have a project that we don't include GPS and grade control. It's not something that we go without.
We're not pushing over trees. We're cutting it to a tenth, which is, you know, that much. 21 acres to be within a tenth, it's a good thing.
You'll notice that when it hits the pile, it doesn't move. It'll stay right on grade and keep going. There's not a lot of float in it. There's no float.
It cuts off not even a hundredth in there. Comes in perfect as far as I'm concerned.
Using the millimeter GPS, we can put down asphalt plus or minus a hundredth. We can get stuff a lot tighter in tolerances and get more accurate work.
You get set up in the morning and you know you're locked in.
When I first got this system, even my mom told me, she said, you're not as stressed, you know, and it's just because you're not all the time sitting wondering if you got the right grade or if you went too deep, or if you haven't went deep enough.
Feel very confident, you know, when the guys go lay something out or they bring me a bunch of data points that, you know, it's good and accurate information.
TopCon really helped us go at the project with the most information and the most precise measurements.